Hello, I'm Yishuang from HarbinMandarin.com. In this lesson, we are going to learn how to compare two people or things using 比. 比 means is more than and is used to compare one person or thing to another and say one is more tall, smart, beautiful, expensive, or any other quality than the other. Please repeat after me. 比 比 is more than. To compare two people or things using 比, we follow this structure. X, 比, Y, adjective, which means X is more adjective than Y. Note that the word order in Chinese is different from English. In Chinese, the adjective comes after the people or things you're comparing. But in English, the adjective goes between the people or things you are comparing. Let's look at some examples. The Chinese word for tall is 高. Please repeat after me. 高. 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 Tall. To say he is taller than me, we say 他比我高. 他 means he. 比 means is more than. 我 means me. And 高 is an adjective meaning tall. Literally, he is more than me tall. In other words, he is taller than me. Please repeat after me. 他比我高. 他比我高. 他比我高, he is taller than me. The opposite of tall, 高, is 矮, short. Please repeat after me. 矮, 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 short. If he is taller than me, I must be shorter than him. So I can also say, 我比他矮. 我 means I. 比 am more than. 他 him. And I is an adjective meaning short. Literally, I am more than him short. In other words, I am shorter than him. Please repeat after me. 我比他矮. 我比他矮. I. 我比他矮, I am shorter than him. The Chinese word for hot is 热. Please repeat after me. 热. 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 Hot. Today is hotter than yesterday. 今天比昨天热. 今天 means today. 比 means is more than. 昨天 means yesterday. And 热 is an adjective meaning hot. Today is more than yesterday hot. In other words, today is hotter than yesterday. Please repeat after me. 今天比 昨天热。今天比昨天热。今天比昨天热. Today is hotter than yesterday. The opposite of hot, 热, is 冷, cold. Please repeat after me. 冷, 冷. 冷, cold. If today is hotter than yesterday, yesterday was colder than today. 昨天比今天冷. 昨天 means yesterday. 比 was more than. 今天, today. And 冷 is an adjective meaning cold. Yesterday was more than today cold. In other words, yesterday was colder than today. Please repeat after me. 昨天比今天冷。昨天比今天冷。Yesterday was colder than today. Okay, let's have a quiz. I'll tell you the adjective to use for the comparison, and then you tell me how to say the sentence in Chinese. The Chinese word for smart is 聪明. Please repeat after me. 聪明. 聪明, 聪明, smart. How do you say, he is smarter than me? That's right. 他比我聪明. Please repeat after me. 他比我聪明. 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 He is smarter than me. The Chinese word for beautiful is 漂亮. Please repeat after me. 漂亮. 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 Beautiful. How do you say, she is more beautiful than them? That's correct. 她比他们漂亮. Please repeat after me. 她比他们漂亮. 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 She is more beautiful than them. And finally, the Chinese adjective for famous is 有名. Please repeat after me. 有名. 有名. 有名, famous. How do you say, he is more famous than me? Exactly. 他比我有名. Please repeat after me. 他比我有名. 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 He is more famous than me. If you want to make the comparison more specific, you can add a qualifier after the adjective, such as 一点儿, a little, 一些, somewhat, and 很多, a lot. Let's look at each of these in detail. The first qualifier is 一点儿, which means a little. Note that the N in 一点儿 is silent. Please repeat after me. 一点儿, 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 a little. For example, 他比我高 means he is taller than me. By adding the qualifier 一点儿, a little, after the adjective 高, tall, we can say, he is a little taller than me. Please repeat after me. 他比我高一点儿. 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 He is a little taller than me. The second qualifier is 一些, somewhat. 一些, somewhat, is used to say there is more than a little difference, but it's not a large difference. Please repeat after me. 一些, 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 somewhat. 今天比昨天热 means today is hotter than yesterday. By adding the qualifier 一些, somewhat, after the adjective 热, hot, we can say today is somewhat hotter than yesterday. Please repeat after me. 今天比昨天热一些. 今天比昨天热一些。今天比昨天热一些。Today is somewhat hotter than yesterday. The third qualifier is 很多, which means a lot. Please repeat after me. 很多, a lot. 你比他聪明 means you are smarter than him. By adding the qualifier 很多, a lot, after the adjective 聪明, smart, we can say you are a lot smarter than him. Please repeat after me. 你比他聪明很多。你比他聪明很多。你比他聪明很多。 You are a lot smarter than him. Okay, let's have another quiz. He is shorter than me is 他比我矮. How do you say he is a little shorter than me? That's correct. 他比我矮一点儿. 上海 is hotter than Beijing. 上海比北京热. How do you say 上海 is somewhat hotter than Beijing? Correct. 上海比北京热一些. Today is colder than yesterday. 今天比昨天冷. So how do you say today is a lot colder than yesterday? That's right. 今天比昨天冷很多. Okay, that's all for this lesson. In this lesson, we learned how to compare two people or things using 比. I hope you have found this lesson useful. Did you enjoy this lesson? Please click like below and leave me a comment. If you are interested in my private Chinese lessons, please visit my website, harbinmandarin.com, and send me a message. I'll see you guys next time. 再见!